Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Having just ended the last map, I'm going to move on immediately. It took me 39 minutes, but the first pirate was a bit long too, so I don't know, the last episode might end up being kind of long. The next day, on the outskirts of Lordaeron's capital city, Sylvanas and her allies prepare to lay siege to Belnazar's formidable defenses.
The capital city is heavily defended. Belnazar is no fool, my lady. This battle can be won only through attrition.
What's the matter, demon? Are you afraid?
Watch your tongue, human dog. Your hollow bravado does not impress.
Stand down, gentlemen. Save your anger, gentlemen. Balnazar. Garathos, I'll lead my forces in a frontal assault while you attack the city from the rear.
An aggressive ploy, m'lady. So long as we get our capital back, I'll stick to whatever strategy you wish.
Give the order. Let the attack commence.
I love how many of the, like, conversation things are just thing like selection options for the units.
All right,
guys, we got kind of a crazy thing going on. We're now controlling human and evil.
Well,
so that's control two. Control two. Let's move south and see if there's anything we need to worry about there. And control group one seems pretty well poised against everything that we have to worry about. Ooh, we have scouts. Perfect. Let's keep them across the river. So we'll see things moving in before we die. And trust me, we will die, because this is hard mode, and I'm Azothan. Yes, what do we do here today? Research. Let's get research going. Yeah, forge swords.
Humanity.
Yes, his army of humans, which can eventually come to include other things as well.
I go unseen.
Dreadlord insurgents, alright, cool. Looking good. I don't know if this is his main base, but it's like part of his main base.
I go unseen.
Put you there. In the meantime, what's over here? Dragons. My goodness. Can they be controlled? Probably not. But there are things here, and I wonder what that portends. Let's get our web upgrades. Web, as we've seen, is extremely useful. So are these little undead sticks that we can buy. Try to keep our units below 60 or 50 on each one. Oh, no, come on, damn it.
Lord Garathos. Our scouts have found the missing band of dwarves. They appear to be lost in the wilderness nearby. Those brainless dwarves are almost more trouble than they're worth. However, we'll need them on the front lines. I'll have to lead them myself.
All right, Garathos, you call the shots, buddy. We're going to go with the same strategy we went with last time. All right, there are the dwarves, Ironforge dwarves. Move out, Garathos. Not sitting nearly as high as we were expecting. But we'll train a couple footmen to keep his forces rounded out. We'll even build a couple more defensive structures. I don't understand the placement of these structures. This is a very weird place to have your structures. I want my guy scouting a little bit further on the bridge, basically, just in case anything's coming. And do we have... Yes. Begin that upgrade. That upgrade's going. Cool. Sacrificial knife. Don't need it. Sylvanas, we want you to buy a couple things from here. Preferably that and... Well, in case we need a speedy... Actually, yeah, her mana goes really quickly, but I love possessing units.
Give the order.
Job done.
I'm here.
Humanity.
Keep going, Garathos. Upgrades need to continue. If Balnazar attacks, I want to have that anti-magic tower.
I hate work.
Yeah, kill him. Kill him off. Shockwave that stuff. Shock and waving it.
We humans.
Garathos, go crazy. Why are you level 8 now, Garrett? Did you, like, lose levels from being such a jerk? Is it capable to lose... Is it possible to lose levels from being a jerk? Because I wouldn't doubt it. Garathos is kind of a jerk. Oh, man. Footman, you can go home. Oh, there they are. They went south first. Oh, my God. That's a lot of stuff. I have to get up to 9. Amulet of Recall. Grab it and get out of there. We may have underestimated our forces, our enemies. Alright, how's Sylvanas doing? A little damaged, a little battered, but still looking good. Can only use it once. That's going to be a problem. 0-0 upgrades is what I'm hoping for right now. One of you guys... Do I have... Oh, my spare peasant might have gotten killed.
Well, what are you waiting for?
And shockwave on the heavy armored units. We're gonna lose a few things, that's fine. Ah, come on, knight, you can get out of there, I believe in you. More upgrades. Oh, more lumber is required. What? How is that even a thing?
Off I go then.
He's got tons of money and just no lumber. We're gonna be spamming footmen all day. Group one, how you doing? I'm not keeping up on your upgrades, am I? Whoop. Get an upgrade. Might even build a second graveyard just for the sheer number of units that we have. And ghouls, until you're needed, you can go ahead and mine. Harvest, whatever you want to call it.
Ready for action.
Do we have enough to move north again? Well, we better.
It's about time.
Because we can't afford to waste time. And you are going to be on super tower duty.
Yes, my lord.
I was going to wear through a lot of our lumber, but that's okay. Because we're going to be upgrading it like crazy. Alright, don't move out yet, Sylvanas. Oh, here's the attack we were worried about. Crypt Fiends, yep, I'm glad we got the web ability. Let's get one of these things to our side, shut down another one, doom a third. And could you not kill off my Banshees? That'd be great. I want to save their mana. Garethos should be fine against whatever's up here. Come on, guys, kill him. Do we not have enough money? Oh, we have enough stuff. Alright, the question is, do we have the possibility of producing...
Job's done. What is it?
No, we don't actually have healers. That's going to be difficult.
Off I go, then.
I hate working with these.
Keep going.
Ready for action.
Yes, yes, I'm on it.
How do we get past this?
We humans
have the fuck do we get past this?
Humanity is in peril.
Am I missing something here?
I hate working with these people.
I thought... Did I just go the wrong way?
Have to stick together.
Oh, is this not the way that leads there?
Well, what do you?
Because as far as I know, I don't have the possibility to build anything that does splash damage to trees. Alright, control group one, let's go north. Kill off those dragons if we can. Lots more stuff. We're just massing up right now. Getting them upgrades. Getting that supply cap before we go over. More lumber you want, eh? Alright, fine, I'll make a couple more of these guys.
I hate working with these.
Garethos. Let's go.
Humanity.
See if we can get those dwarves. Scout towers. And the blacksmith. And these are gonna need to be upgraded right now. More lumber is required. Of course it is. Why would it not be? More lumber is see if we can hit him south. Charm that thing? Not a chance. Put it to sleep maybe though. Save the Crypt Fiend if at all possible. Can I doom... Hold on. This is going to be the funny part. Can I doom this thingy? This is going to be the silly... I targeted my gargoyle. Well, their gargoyle. But still, you know, it was once a part of my army. Doomguard! Fight Doomguard. Doomguard, meet Doomguard. Good Doomguard. Go ahead and get another upgrade on that. I want that temple the dam built. That's what I want. And then another slaughterhouse. Not enough lumber right now, huh? That's fine.
I hate working with these people.
I know you hate working with us, but we're really trying to, you know, make it easier on you, I promise. It's oh god, I need a castle. More lumber harvesting. Oh, now we can go kill the dragons.
I hate working.
This base is gonna suffer an attack, I just know it. Fountain of Health. Keep moving north. We're just looking for dwarves. I didn't move quickly enough on the south base, I think. I think likely I'll be attacked while I'm down there.
Well, what are you waiting
for? That'll be a problem. Everyone go defend mode. Shockwave.
We humans have to
sending the wounded warriors home. We're actually still sitting at plenty of supply, so we can afford to do this. I probably should have given him a Scroll of Town portal, too. Well, you win some, you lose some. Can you guys kill the dragons? Thanks. They are just frozen there. That was creepy. Can I mind control that thing? Nothing above level 5, I think. Yeah, nothing above level 5. Curse. Oh, I can't wait to curse you. Oh, I already have a unit that has curse. But you're invulnerable. Oh, get out of there before he gets the next hit off. Oh man. That AoE damage is a pain in the ass. Go south. I see what you're going for. Okay, I see your move. That one's gonna fall, the next one will be fine. Heal it. God, I can't even attack these things in the air. I need a lot more towers. But I don't have the peasants to do it with. Come on, heal up. Just don't attack my peasant. Yeah, everything's okay. Garethos, move back north. How you doing? Looking good. Alright. Rescue the game. Yeah, I know. I know what you're telling me. And believe me, I promise I will at some point take your advice, but for now, we're going to spend all that money on that. More upgrades. And the final upgrades for our necromancers. Ooh, I can even expand up there. That'd be nice. Well, no, I have a ton of money, just no fucking wood.
What is it? Yes, my lord. Off I go then. My life
for now. Alright, now you can get back to mining. I'm here. What was up here? We're gonna go check out those boxes. You need to move a little bit further south so we have more of a warning when we get attacked. We'll wipe out the orange base in a little bit. What's in there? A dwarf? A dwarf! Go home, dwarf. You're drunk.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Actually, dwarves, hold on.
Humanity is in peril.
Dwarves are right there. Just right there. What's guarding them?
Give the order. Show me a target. Show them no mercy.
Anything in these crates that are important? Varimothras has quite a few open slots. Belt of giant strength. Oh yeah, son. Varimothras getting even more tanky. Looks like Kobold Taskmaster is the one who's going to be annoying here today. Go ahead and take all that damage, Garethos. I believe in you. Meanwhile, get over here, repair. Upgrade our buildings further. Oh, now we can start getting knights. Feeling good. Get that upgrade war animal training thingy. I don't have words. I just have things I like to say. Pretty soon, we're going to be able to just start spamming abominations and necromancers and go batcrap crazy. Kill the rocks. Then we can go south. Garethos' army is way over what we were expecting. Siege engine. Looking cool.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I think this is where the dwarves get really Oh my god, that was an orange horse attacking me. Hurry up.
Can't you idiots follow simple orders? There's a war on and you louts are off having a picnic. Get this column rolling immediately.
Right away, Lord Garethos.
Move them out, lads!
Oh, they don't pay us enough to put up with that asshole.
Alright, let's head south and holy crap, we're being attacked. I would like to shut him up, please. I'll take shutting him up for 500. Doom him. Kill these damn catapults, they're just gonna be annoying all day.
Feel the wrath of the Legion.
I don't. Oh, fuck me.
Well, what are you waiting for?
You vile traitors will suffer for this outrage.
We have to stick together.
Is he moving up to attack me? He's moving up to attack me. What the hell? How does he know I'm here? Balnazar, calm down. Balnazar. Bally. Balizar. Balizar, just calm down, dude. Just calm down. It's all good. Nobody wants to hurt you. It's a safe place.
I see you've grown a spine since we last met.
Did he? Because I feel like he's probably dying right now.
Before, demon, but never again. You and I have a serious score to set.
That's just Earthquake. I don't care if you hit me with Earthquake. Fuck you. Just die. These stupid Infernals can die with you. Now we're all heading home. After I get the Scroll of the Beast. Head home. Head home, everybody. God, that was painful. But it's looking good because now we can get just like a fuck ton of knights and a lot of archers. And you can be in charge of building farms in front of these things so that they take less damage.
Our brethren need assistance.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to give them assistance. Oh, rune braces are pretty good too.
Of course.
Alright. Get these upgrades. Finish them up. Second graveyard? Yeah, that's what we have you for. And then we'll produce these. Yeah, goddamn, Garethos, could you take any more damage? Giant wussy face.
Yes, I'm on it.
You lost everything.
I hate working with these.
Heal them up. Oh, we're going knight crazy, guys. We are going knight-tastic. Knight awesome. Everyone go. Get in there and try to kill these things, because they're annoying. Woo! Infernals are mean. Oh, shit. Infernals are really mean. Get out of there, Garethos. Oh, okay. That was just a unit dying. That's fine. I don't even want you in the group anymore, because you're going to be completely pointless in just a minute after we start spamming our abominations. 9. Alright, we'll get the upgrade first.
My humans have to stick together.
How you doing, Gary?
Our brethren suits
my brother. Looking good, Gary. Everyone move south and defend the base, Gary. Control 3. Oh, I don't have anything to shut him up. Oh no. That's actually bad. I need to kill this guy off right now.
Yes, yes, I'm on it.
He's gonna be wreaking havoc on my base defenses. Stop doing shit. And I need some peasants to repair these, please. Please, please, please. Alright, cool. Not dead. Not anywhere near dead.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get to fight. Show us a target.
Control 3. Alright, you guys need to hang out on that well of health, is what you need to do.
Yes, me
lord. We need a couple more peasants on repair duty, because damn, that thing hurts.
Job done. Yes, me lord. All right.
All right. Group 9, let's go ahead and start spamming these. I think we're good. We're all upgraded. Yes, and then we're going to wipe out purple. And then we're going to kill green down here, who's been really fucking annoying all game. Do we have any leftover units that didn't get out of it? Yes, we do. Oh, look at that.
I hate Let's get to fight.
Where do you want us?
You're not supposed to be in group 3.
Show me a target.
3 is going to become 4, 2 is going to become 3. And then we're going to have to split this up as soon as these guys start popping out. Our bases are full of gold though right now.
Alright,
3 and 4. We're good. We're good. Can't heal siege engines, but that's cool. Upgrades still looking good. Oh, that's right. That's what I'm not focusing on in this base right now. Upgrades. Silly me. 4? Control 4. There we go. Alright, 3, 4. Move down. Oh, I wish we could get some cannon towers. That'd be great. But for now, just increase the masonry. More lumber is required. That's annoying. Huh? Yeah. What can I mind control? Fuck it. I'll take a necromancer. And, you know, silencing these assholes. Why didn't I do that first off? Whoa, what am I doing? Guys, guys, 3-4, 3-4, go home. 3-4, go home. Don't get damaged. What are you doing? Oh, shit. I don't have time for you, Balnazar. I do not have time for your shit. I really don't have time for you destroying my base, Balnazar. Shut him up. Leave this here to deal with this. Kill off that, if you would, please.
These plague lands are mine.
Balnazar, shut up. Stop breaking my stuff.
Oh. How dare you call yourself Nathrezine?
Oh wow, he really knocked me low on ziggurats. That was annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Let's see. I made one of your brothers my servant and tore the other to bloody shreds. I wonder what your fate holds, Balnazar.
I'll cut out your tongue.
Yeah, you're probably not going to cut out her tongue, but good luck on that. Cripple. Damn, he is just a baller with those infernals. Finger of death, my unit. How dare you? 3 and 4, how are you holding up? Good. We're going to wait till the next big attack, and then we'll move south and kill everything. Man, he knocked me low on ziggurats. Alright, go back to mining.
What does the shadow will? Research the restless dead await.
I'm listening.
Oh god, I'm building stuff and I can't afford the food cost of it. Oh, that is so annoying. Guys, keep mining lumber, we need it. We're gonna go for now. And all the reinforcements will be streaming in. I think we got it. I think we're good. 3 and 4, keep an eye on the base down there. These guys are gonna be on autocast. Go for it. Balnazar, mark one of these fuckers. Put one to sleep too. Sylvanas, go ahead and mind control that one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, boy. Shutting it down. Let's get these guys over here. Have them summon on these. Can I use my enemy's graveyard? Cause that, oh, I can use my enemy's graveyard. The enemy of my enemy is my enemy. No, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. The enemy of my enemy is certainly something to me, but we just don't know what he is because it's kind of a complicated relationship. He's got demons, fell ravagers. Oh, that's right, because he's a dreadlord. Should have seen that coming. But this base is gonna fall pretty much no problem with our full upgrades. Huh? Nope. No attacking necromancers. Not allowed. Fuck, he's gonna get that one, I think. Yeah, he's gonna get that one. Let's wait and see which next one is attacked. No, no more. No more. Alright, cool. Where are the necromancers I need? Huh? What's under attack? I can't tell. Alright, moving our scout out. I think you guys can stop summoning corpses for now. We've got enough skeletons just bleeding around doing nothing as it is. Oh! There it is. 3 and 4, go.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Shockwave? Oh yeah, son. Put on that defend ability. Knights with 3 up upgraded armor? Not a chance of killing those. Best of luck, though. Gyarados getting back up to a good level. Let's increase the armor. Kill off some creeps.
What does the shadow do?
Alright, 3 and 4, let's go ahead and kill that base. I got everything I need. Will you scroll the beast when we attack it? Oh, is it across a bridge? That's annoying. I hate having to assault bases across a bridge. That's where his base is, right? Looks like it. Alright, some demon units. Not finding green, though. The fuck are you, green? You hiding? How dare you? Moving on. Where's green? Come on. Green, are you all the way in this base? Is it on that base? It looks like none. It's green. It's green, ladies and gentlemen. We are a go for Operation Kick-Ass. Scroll the beast. Heal up everything we can. And produce more units back at home, and we'll summon them using the scroll of the amulet portation. Oh, God. Really, Balnazar? I don't have time for this, Balnazar. I don't have time for this. Oh! They apparently have time for an air force, which we want to cripple up. Mind control that. Put the other one to sleep. Curse the other one. Come on! This is... Oh, man. Gyarados, really? Gyarados, really? Are you really going to be that easy to kill? I'm disappointed in you, Gyarados. Gary, motherfucking Oldman.
You will all drown in lakes of blood.
I actually might. What are my quests? Destroy Balnazar's purple base. I don't actually technically need to kill anyone else. Like, if I can kill off, let's say, purple with just, I mean, green with my undead base? Totally viable. You head home. Abomination, you're drunk. Or just die, that works too. Put him to sleep, I don't have time for him.
The rest is dead.
Alright, 3 and 4, come on.
Well, what are you waiting
for? Is he technically an undead unit? Oh, I just healed my unit. Either way, doesn't matter. Woo! Kill it off.
Show me a target.
I'm listening.
The restless dead await.
Hear the order.
Can I come around on his base from behind is the question. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, come on guys. Kill off Balnazar. Oh, he is just regenerating all the health he's losing. Alright, we got him. Technically dead, now we just have to hope that our knights can hold on. Oh fuck, can I transfer gold? I want to give him gold. Can I give him gold? Oh, why won't you let me give him gold? Alright, green, I'm sorry to do this. Oh, actually this is an orange. That's right, I forgot. I haven't technically killed orange yet. But we're gonna get on it. We are certainly gonna start working on that. I don't have time for your Air Force. I don't have time for your nonsense, your shenanigans, whatever you want to call it. I don't have time. Cripple everything we can. What's going on? Ooh. Okay, that's bad. Garethos, you go hang out over there because I'm expecting a big attack pretty soon and I don't think we have the money to hold it off. Put him to sleep and doom that silly little unit right there. Yeah, our necromancers are getting picked off one by one, but who the fuck cares? I think we just wiped out any concern we had from that base. Let's just build tons of necromancers since our abominations are not dying. Can you eat a corpse? I'd like it if you ate a corpse. You're kind of dying. Oop! Necro, get out of there. Necro the Mancers. Alright.
Here they come, boys. Stand your ground. Zeus, my blood.
Our forces are under attack. Come on, attack them. God, it takes so long. And they can just, like, mess with us back and forth. Humanity. If I can kill off one of these, that's a good start. Kill it off. Sylvanas, how goes our fight? Sylvanas, I want you to mind control that. I want you to put that one to sleep. I went through all my gold on both bases. Interesting.
Humanity is in peril.
Three. Are they attached in any way? Not that I can tell. No corpses available. Fuck you, there's no corpses available. I see corpses on the ground as we speak. There we go, okay. Probably should have been using that too. And these. I'm bad at stuff. Video games are not something I'm good at. Abomination, where are you? Oh, you're taking damage. I don't think you're going to get out of there. Graveyard. Alright, so that's what's producing the things that are causing me a headache right now, so let's kill these off. And anything... I'm going to mind control you too, don't worry. Alright, there we go. I'm going to have to expand at some point. Oh, fuck, Deathrock, really? I don't have time for this. I don't even have anything for this, really. Why did I put him to sleep? He's almost dead anyway, it doesn't matter. Alright, this is looking kind of good. I don't know, maybe if we heal this up, we'll be okay? Or do they recognize that I'm healing and they're going to be jerks about it? They're going to be jerks about it. Guys, you want to go around this way. How's everything looking? Good? Good. I could very well just move my whole goddamn base south. I don't care.
What does the shadow for the dark lady? We humans have to
stick. I'm on it.
Together.
I am so on it.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Alright, things are getting wiped out, but we're looking good. Kind of ish. He said as things died.
Humanity is in peril.
Can I mind control anything? Yeah, I know it's under attack. I don't have time. Did I lose? No, okay. Oh god, I better have at least some worker. Okay, okay, okay. There's a gold mine here that we can take over. And a Lordaeron City stash. Okay. Let's kill that off. That sounds promising.
My life or my blood. I wish you all the best, sir. But dead.
Our power is under attack. The mines of storehouses such as this hold many of Lordaeron's treasures. Seek them out, and we'll claim whatever artifacts they hold.
Nice.
Our town is under attack.
I mean, our base is dead. But other than that, that's nice.
Our forces are under attack.
My life for this.
No, it was such a good base too, I wasn't thinking. Okay. We'll double expand. We'll have a base here and a base up there. We'll defend up there since there's no way for them to actually get to this base without having to go through this base. We can just defend up here and we'll be fine. Totally a manageable situation, and this is like the hardest of Sylvanas' mission. I think it's the last Sylvanas mission, in fact, so I'm actually okay with the fact that we're dying a little bit on it, but not too much. It's hard mode, gotta remember. Probably could have stopped that attack at the end of the day if I'd been a little more careful. But 23,000 gold is an acceptable amount to me. Alright, build a necropolis because we're going to need a lot more acolytes in a minute. Alright, now we're going to have to defend against what just killed us. If I'm right. If I'm not. Whatever. We'd still do this. We'd so still do this. There's no chance I'm losing this. Come on, Rifleman. Riffle, the National Riffle Association. Why don't we go ahead and expand up here, too? Town Hall. Pull a couple more guys here. Alright, we're kind of okay. We're not super great on any front, but we're holding, and we've managed to wipe out one base. The undead side is almost completely done. The only thing we have to worry about is purple. That seems like a manageable threat at the moment. But then they attack, and I start feeling really less confident about my situation. Alright, that's fine. Curse all my guys. I don't even care. Just shut up. Will a shockwave deal with that? I hope it does. It does some damage. I would really like to shut him up. I wish he had bash.
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna hold on. They're not our brethren, trust me. They're giant jerky human apes. And the last purple attack came at my undead base, which means the next purple attack is likely gonna come at this base. Alright, how are we holding up here? Looking good, Garethos, now level 10, cool. Fully damaged, everything's up and ready.
Where shall our my blood be
go ahead and... Oh, fuck! I was so right. It's painful. Oh, no! Oh, no! Everyone run! Everyone get back into town. Get back in town. I can't win. I know. Like, that's what is the issue with this, is I can't seem to win against you. Let's go ahead and go that. Try to do as much damage as we can. Is Garethos with him, or is it just units? It seems to be just units. Move these out.
I'll take care of it.
Your Honor.
Garethos, looking good so far. He's holding the line. Heal the rifleman. Oh, fuck, he is with them. Belnazar is with them. Alright, I wonder what the odds are of me actually getting out of here is. Alright, we'll just accept this base as dead. We'll move to a secondary location and just fuck off while they try to kill that off. No, come fight us. Come fight us at the Well of Health. Attack those. Attack those. Come on, Stutterstep Micro. Micro! What would UTL tell us to do in this situation? He would tell us to micro. Oh, Time to run. Time to go, as the dwarf says.
Our brethren's town
we
is
humans
under attack.
Have to stick together.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Master.
I gladly obey.
Our brethren need assistance. Summon more
ziggurats. I need more ziggurats. That's what I need.
I cannot summon them.
Well, we should probably summon them up here. Up there, that is.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Honestly, if green just attacks me, like, if I, at the end of the day, if I have to accept that I lost Garethos' base, that's, stop running in place, Garethos. Man, the units on this map have been losing their mind. Help him build that.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
If purple leaves, I'm fine with that. Purple just wants to kill my main bases, that's cool. Kill that off. Oh, shit. Don't lead them to the base. Actually, Rifleman, you're sort of dead anyway, so just leave. How's that doing? Can I mind control it? No. I can put it to sleep, though.
Don't waste my time.
That thing turned into both a Doomguard and a Skeleton. That is a busy bee. Not enough health. Garethos, how you doing? You're looking okay. Why don't we just put all these units plus maybe a peasant up here, just in case.
Stand fast, my warriors. We're not out of this yet.
I don't want to stand fast. We're not out of anything. We are like deep in everything right now. Alright, we need to produce a bunch of things to go north. 3, 3, 4, 5.
My life for Nezul. I gladly pay. Summoning is my bidding, master.
We can't even build defensive towers at the moment. Because that's how just absolutely screwed we are. I will build a castle in here and long distance mine if I have to. Just to stay alive.
Alright.
Alright, alright. Defending actually on this ramp might be really effective. I don't know.
My sight is yours.
Green and purple are just scary though. I wonder if green can send his flying units over here. I guarantee you in about 5 minutes that's gonna happen. I'm gonna lose my shit.
Yes, my lord.
I feel like we have one too many in that. Yeah, that feels more normal.
Summoning is complete.
Build a barracks. Build a couple barracks back here, in fact. And then you build a few. Keep mining.
I'm listening.
We just have to be careful.
The moment is upon us.
Nope, that leads us back to where we were. This leads us to ghosts that want to steal us. So we're just going to send in the heroes. Oh, watch this. Oh, wait. Ah, oh, damn, I was going to say I'm going to possess a ghost and then keep possessing ghosts. Alright, there we go.
I will need your counsel.
Build more farms. I don't need more farms. Actually, I probably do need more farms. Knowing me. What? Alright, it's Balnazar. Balnazar. It's Balnazar. Ooh, it's Balnazar. Build all the slowing towers.
I bow.
We're under attack. Defend the base at all costs.
I will be done.
Okay, we're gonna kill that off. That works. Alright, no. Green's gonna take that base. I think green will probably also take that base, and then we'll be dead, and nothing will ever be happy ever again.
My life, I wish only to serve. I bow.
Oh, that's right. We also need to build a crypt for lumber. Okay. Eventually, lumber will become an issue. I just want to get leveled up again. We can go abomination, whatever.
Whoop! I still have a hand to play.
Silence him if we can. Health. Oh shit. Where is Sylvanas? There she is.
Will suffer for this outrage.
Everyone back up through the city. We have to be careful.
Of course.
Ooh, this is gonna be a close one. I can't heal that. Oh, I can't heal him. I can silence him. Put him to sleep. Alright, Balmazar. Balmazar, come on. I need you to plant a Doomguard in a Doomguard. Oh, fuck! Did I just... Oh my god, I just lost Balmazar. Oh, I lost Barath, Mothrus, Gotharis, Batharis. Okay, here's the time of truth. Can Mass Ghoul kill off what just murdered me? Probably not. Probably not. Run away, run away, run away. I am not happy about that. And that's only halfway through upgrading. Oh my goodness, I did not move quickly enough. Okay, no, we're not dead yet, we're not dead yet. We just need to build a graveyard. A graveyard will allow us to build tons of towers, and then we can start getting our shit back together. Alright, graveyard over there. How's that looking? Ziggurats? I can build ziggurats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I want to, like... Alright, he's leaving. He's so leaving. Oh my god, thank you. My life.
I wish only to serve.
I'm here.
And an altar too, I think.
My life for Nezul. Summoning is
up thy will.
I gotta summon more ziggurats, that's why. Summoning, so I've got all these things I can build, but I can't actually build them. Awesome.
Give the order.
Scroll of Animate Dead,
I
want it.
Time for games.
Healing wards increases hit points. Ooh, healing wards might not be a bad idea.
Help you?
I'll take a healing ward and allied unit or structure. Ooh, hold on. Oh, there's not one over there, so I can't teleport him to her. There might be one in an unexplored area I haven't looked at yet, but I don't have time to look through that. Buy that for Deathrock for when he's... sorry. Varamothers for when he's back alive.
I bow. My fate is sealed.
Really regretting building all those right now.
My life is your will. Summoning is complete.
Alright, graveyard's done. Oh yeah, over here. Okay, so we can start turning these into actual dangerous towers in a minute rather than just slow towers that did silly damage. Silly damage. Lots of money. We gotta build a lot of farms so that we can get up to max. I feel like this must just be the most boring thing in the world for you guys to watch right now. I can't imagine. You guys are very sweet for being... If you're still into this replay right now, thank you. Welcome back. I love you all. You're wonderful people, and overall you deserve more than I can give you.
Summoning is complete. Summoning, where shall my blood be spilled? My life for Nezu.
We're going to build a big necropolis here also to try to take as much damage as we can, because most of what he sends is melee based, so we can get a lot of damage done if we get a nice group of slow towers and normal towers plus the necropolis taking damage. It's going to be great. Alright, now we got to get a few guys on lumber because we know that we're going to have some lumber expenses coming up soon. Still fully upgraded, still fully upgraded. Gonna need another. Yeah, I'm going to need another.
Yes, me lord. I can't build this below.
Blacksmith. Blacksmith's what I need, not another barracks.
Summoning is
I can't build if I go then.
Knights and riflemen. Riflemen. The National Rifle Association is very proud of you. Only one more. Actually, it still seems like it's totally fully saturated, but I can't figure out why it doesn't look right to me. Okay.
Job's done.
Got three. Probably should have waited for that upgrade till I have five on there.
I have no time for games.
But for now, let's go ahead and send ghouls and not crypt fiends, but definitely ghouls to be fodder for our necromancers.
Here they come, boys. Our brethren down your attack.
Oh shit, I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Everyone run. Everyone run. Just back off. Stop building these.
We may need help, man. I hate working.
Just run, just run, just run. You can finish that if you want. Probably should have canceled it. I don't know.
Well, what are you waiting?
What is it?
Show me a target. You can destroy the whole base. I don't care. What? Ah, shit, I better cancel that. Save the money.
Off I go, then.
That's what I wanted. Did I already build an altar? Am I getting so mixed up that I can't remember what I've done? Yes, I am. Balnazar, I need your help. Varmothras. God, why do I keep calling him Balnazar? I have no clue.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I bow to your will. I will be done.
It's alright, they're gonna kill everything, but we've still got stuff back here.
Humanity is in peril.
Kill that off so we have more room.
Inhuman beast
suits my purpose.
Alright, hide. Everyone just hide. Man, I wish that was on Sylvanas instead.
My blood be spilled. Yes, master. The dam stand ready. I will be done.
I'm kind of rethinking my choices.
Yes, my lord.
Let's go expand once again. Purple will be attacking the other base next.
Which
means that we need to rebuild all our barracks and farms really quickly. BB. Build them back here, completely separate from the other base. And the farms will be built over here. And the castle will be built here. Alright, alright. It's good.
Thy bidding, master. I cannot summon my fate is sealed.
2, 3, 4, and 5. The only exit will be through this little area. Oh, it's because I put them in my control group. I was wondering why they kept leaving the group. Get back in there. Get back on your mining duties. Alright, we're gonna let our money build up. We're gonna turn these into slow towers. We're gonna turn this into a base that's capable of defending itself. Alright, if we time this right, we should be okay. If we time it wrong, we could be screwed. Ultimately, it's like a hair difference, one way or the other. I don't think green is gonna bother Garethos now that we have him over here. Extra unit, come on. Maybe a couple abominations couldn't hurt. And an extra necromancer. Oh god, I saw a Dreadlord and I almost lost my mind. I was like, no! I'm not ready! Now's not the time! Come on, slow towers it is. I wish they got upgraded like in Azeroth Wars, but no. I just have to deal with the fact that these are basic towers. Slow towers, all of them. Alright, they all upgraded. Perfect. You, can you build another slaughterhouse? That's not what I wanted. Build T? No. BH. Hey, look at that. It's kind of what it should have been. Should have known in the first place. Just don't want to go over 50. That's the thing. Control 2. Control 1. We don't need the necromancers in there. Alright, we're stabilizing. We're stabilizing, and I know it seems crazy, but we might be able to survive this.
I hate working with these people.
Blacksmith. Did we get a blacksmith? No, we did not.
Yes, my lord.
We can't get a blacksmith till we have a town hall. That makes sense. That's acceptable.
Righto.
Let's go help him finish that. Slaughterhouse, slaughterhouse. Temple of the Damned, Temple of the Damned. Control 9. Alright, guys, this is gonna be the test. One more after that? We can afford one more abomination after that before we go into the high income mode. We don't want to do that quite yet. We do have healing wards. We have stuff. Gonna give this to Varmothra since he's our tanky hero. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Just come over here and get something else for yourself, too. Something pretty. We're gonna go across the bridge, make sure we see Balnakadar coming. There he is!
Now, feel the wrath of the Legion.
Alright, we're holding strong. Healing wards. Necromancers are taking a little too much damage. to shut him up. Please put him to sleep. Kellen's dagger of escape, very good. I don't like your whole lakes of blood thing, man. It's really creepy. Ray's dead. Oh, I use that too much. Okay, cripple him again. Put him to sleep. We're killing things off. Wake it up. Wake it up. Wake it up. We held it off. We might have just stopped Balnazar from going crazy on us. Eat. Oh shit. Drain life, drain life, drain life, quickly before you die. I think we just held. Oh my god, I can't believe we just held that off. I'm feeling good, guys. What is this feeling? This feeling of feeling actually good about what I just accomplished? Oh, no way. That can't be allowed. That can't be legal. It feels way too good. Someone wore ziggurats. Oh, yeah, he did just kill a bunch, didn't he? All right, fine. Additional lumber. Okay, so you want lumber. All right. Fine. Blacksmith. Oh, I can't build a blacksmith until I had a hall, and now I have a hall. Okay. God, I'm not moving very quickly. Let's get another peasant. And we're just going to start pumping the ever-living hell out of some riflemen and knights. Oh, but we need a castle. Can I just build another castle back here where no one will see it? Alright, you can stop at that.
The dead shall serve. This better. The restless as the shadow.
There's a lure on cash. Maybe we can get up to castle by the time. I don't know. Nah, fuck it. Did you not finish building the black? Son, finish your meal before you try to eat something else. Jesus Christ! How many times have I told you?
What? What is it? What? Off I go then.
Our brethren need assistance.
Shit, I was wrong.
The blasted undead are advancing.
Here's I was very wrong. Is that going to be the end of Garethos? Could be. He hasn't really been doing much anyway. It's mostly been my undead base, and I wouldn't mind having a chance to focus on that instead. Ring of superiority, sure, why not? You have that. Nope, they're going to leave. Cool.
The restless dead await.
Karthos, why don't you hold back for a little bit?
Mistress, we've discovered another storehouse. It may hold artifacts that could aid us.
Ooh, Mask of Death, fuck yeah. Diamond of Summoning. Huh.
Done.
All that do, teleports 12 of the player's units when in the... Okay, can I teleport him, is the question. Ah, I must target my own units, that's infuriating. And there's so much stuff on Garethos' side that I'm never going to get to see because I can't get over there to help him. And it looks like, yeah, actually going out of the city and around is the only way that they can assault. So this bridge is really the... Fuck it. Okay. Things are coming. I wonder how many things exactly, but we'll find out in a second.
The restless dead await thy bidding, master. I cannot gladly obey. Yes, master. Our forces are under attack.
3-2 upgrades versus my 3-3 upgrades, I'm fine. As time goes on, their upgrades will get better and better, mine will get worse and worse, and my life will slowly end. Ah, fuck me, Deathrock. Will you please just go to bed? I don't have time for this. I'm gonna silence you two because I just don't want to risk it. Cripple. Just before he summons those damn God damn it. Get out of there, necromancers. You can't survive against these things. Everything else can. Everything else is completely fine. More lumber. Alright. Where is their lumber? I need a big chunk of lumber. There's lumber here.
my life for Nezul.
Zombie build! Jerk.
A shadow's beckon.
Jerkin' my gherkin. Whatever, they'll bring it to the halls of the dead. I don't even care anymore.
I bow to your will. I wish
one free? Okay, cool.
I'm listening.
Gyarados, how you looking over there, buddy? You're looking halfway decent. We're gonna get you a bunch of riflemen. Bunch of rifflemen. Then we'll start long distance mining.
The order.
How did I lose two abominations in that fight? Everyone's doing just fine. I call bullshit. Why does an abomination need wood? What are we using on these things that they need wood? Makes no sense. Alright, but my heroes are level 10 now. That's nice. How much damage does that do? 15 per second for 3 waves? That's nice. Okay. I like that.
Show me a target.
The restless dead await. The shadows beckon.
So we have to move out and try to kill up. God, this is gonna be the longest episode I've ever done. Sorry, guys. I'm determined to do this on hard mode, even if it kills me. Alright, you quite likely will. Shut it off, shut it on, turn it on, turn it off. Don't even think I had that much left in this base, did I? Or can I expand again? I'd be willing to. Nah, 2,000 gold. That's. I'd waste more than that defending it. I have room for 3 more abominations. And a bunch more necromancers, though. Alright, this is looking good on this side. We're gonna go ahead and have some long, like crazy long distance mining going on. Getting sleepy. It's a long game. A super long game.
What does the shadow
come on, babies, return me some more lumber. There we go.
Our brethren need assistance.
Up. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Have they found us? Have they finally found us out? I don't know. I thought they had. Oh shit, they have.
I hate working. Ready to work, sire. We humans have to stick together.
Go crazy, Melgarethos. I need you.
More work. Upgrade. Cut them to shreds. For Lord of all. I hate working.
Holding on. Holding on bravely. Everyone just attack Garethos. He's the one soaking up all the damage. Don't let the knights die if at all possible. Heal the knight. No, I healed the fucking peasant. Are you kidding me? Oh, this might just be it for Garethos. This might just be 9 kinds of it for Garethos.
Stand fast, my warriors. We're not out of this yet. Humanity is in peril.
Rope.
Yes, yes.
What the fuck?
What does the shadow
mean? Our brethren need assistance.
Yeah, Garethos, you're dead. Sorry. I don't see any chance of saving you. I'm gonna hit that guy just to be mean. Rest, split spine, fuck you. Green's gonna be coming after me now too. That's all good. It's all good. It's all good, bro. Bro, don't worry about it, bro. Things are all good. Kill off these goddamn things, though. I want to kill off these necromancers if it's the last thing I do. I think mass riflemen might actually be a decent strategy at the end of the day. Oh, shit. Oh, my necromancers are way out of position. Oh, God. Everything. Just move. Everything move. Everything move. Where are my guys? Please, necromancers, get the hell out of there.
You mongrels cannot win.
Oh, we can win. It's not an issue of winning. It's just an issue of you giving me like 10 seconds to fucking breathe. Riflemen versus Wrath Splitterspine. Win goes to Wrath Splitterspine. Alright, guys, let's move out. I need to build a guy whose just main job is to repair all these constantly. Nine, group nine, you're just gonna be on that. Maybe they won't rebuild all the while Wrath Splitter spawn. Oh god, I just lost that guy. Alright, it's fine. Moving out. Let's try to start killing off Purple's base. We only have one army to do so with. And I know that that puts us at a disadvantage, but if we play well, if our hearts are truly in it, and if in our souls we are innocent, surely that will mean that we can prevail. I don't think that's what it means. I think we're screwed. Alright, looking good. Balnazar just killed. This base is looking a little scary, but it is huge. I will give it that. Oh shit, they can see the shade. Okay, everyone go. I'm just gonna put that on you. That's gonna be a bad day. Oh shit, what the hell is doing that? Okay. Shut that down. Come on, mind control it. Sylvanas, I need you to mind control that immediately. Put down some healing wards. And you guys are allowed to now start summoning skeletons. Yay, look at that. We're actually stabilizing. God, it's always that first big thing. Play in the target to the location of the hero when used. Okay, so we should just continue with the production of stuff. Actually, just all right here because we can summon it in with Sylvanas. Oh yeah, Sylvanas, Sylvie, Sylvie, baby. We crushed the big demonic force that was supposed to protect it. Demon Gate. Demon Gate looks mean, but I think we can kill it if we are strong and if we are, oh, pure of heart, shit. Put him to sleep. And, alright, what do I want to mic? Yes, perfect. Give me that thing. That's wonderful. Summon more. See if we can break off this demon gate really quickly.
As the shadow of Reverend's town is under attack,
or the Nichon stay out of my way. Break it. Break it, please. Silence everything in that area. Balnazar, how you doing? Put that thing to sleep. 2,000 health. Sylvanas, how's this base looking? Summon it in. Summon it all in.
You vile traitors will suffer for this outrage.
Oh no, I don't want that one. Can't put it on him. Oh, did I get it in time? Yeah, I did. Put him to sleep. I ain't got time for you. Oh, that's what I want to mind control. Give me that. No usable corpses nearby. God, Balmazar hits so hard. He's unbelievably difficult to kill. We're gonna kill off what we can while we're here. That's what I promise you. Oh, get out of there, Sylvanas. Looks like you're taking a little bit of punishment. Actually, let's all leave. We did some good damage. We killed the Demon Gate. I don't think they can rebuild that. There's two Demon Gates. Are those all I have to kill? Destroy Balnazar's purple... No. Okay, so there's a lot more to go. And that's fine. We actually have units here who are ready to go. And a lot of necromancers are going to be on the way, too. Tons of money still there. Tons of money. We can always expand one more time. Oh, God, they found the rest of the base. Are there any... No, no free workers. Okay. You are on repair duty. That's what we forgot to do. Necromancers.
What does the shadow will?
Just one right there? How odd.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I'd like to destroy the base by the time. Okay, so green's not going to come until everything's dead on that side. That's what we know for sure. No, I don't need that. I just need more units. I don't need to plan. I don't need strategy. I just need more units. God. One demon gate's gone, so that's a big ton of demon units we don't have to worry about.
Show me a target.
The shadow dead shall serve. What does the shadow will?
This better be.
Six more, and we're gonna need to make one more after that. We have room for four more abominations. Perfect. We'll go in with two big groups. We'll be ready. We will be ready for this attack. Well of health? I should go sit on that well of health for a little bit. Oh, they can see my shade again, huh? That's all right. Wish there was a fountain of mana. Do I have scrolls of mana? No? Scrolls of healing? Scrolls of... Ooh, that's what we should get. More healing wards.
Show me a target.
My life would escape. Us here and no shadows.
Let's kill off Death the Rock, my friends. Don't forget our healing wards. Healing. Oh, 600? My goodness, that is a lot. I guess it's a lot. It's good healing, but still. That's terrifying. Oh, what do they expect me to do? Gyarados' forces have no money.
Show me a target.
The dead shall serve.
I want to go, but I don't want to go till I have this. Give me those healing wards. At the end of the day, that's probably what's going to make the difference. Go. Alright, we're good. 86. 86 is a good supply. Where's the last warrior lock thingy that we're looking for? There you are, buddy. Okay. I know it's a very simple strategy, but we gotta kill him off. God, this replay has been going for hours. It feels like hours. This is gonna be the longest game I've done ever. Ooh, what's over here? Nothing. What's over here? Nothing. Mask of Death. Deathrock. Maybe we should shut him up? Alright. Sylvanas, you're gonna go in there and you're gonna immediately mind control that abomination. Let their abomination take the damage. Deathrock, you put that thing on that. It's gonna be turned into two different things, babies. And go! Everyone go. Free units, go free units.
I still have a hand to play.
I don't care what your hand is. It really don't. Tell you what I don't like though, I don't like these things killing me. Cripple Balnazar. Put the third healing ward down there. Oh yeah, we're breaking through. We're breaking through. Nine. Keep producing units. Keep streaming them in. No, they're not. They are not yours. I'm sorry, but you just can't have them. Almazar, just die. Die, and this becomes 10 times easier for us. There we go. What do I want to mind control? I want to mind control a nice big abomination looking fresh and sexy and sweet. You, consume a corpse if there's any available. You guys, not enough corpses for you to make. Oh, that's a shame. Can we kill off the crypt and stuff? Basic unit producing buildings need to go. Put that thing to sleep. More units are streaming in. Looking good. Everything keep attacking.
the shadow.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Nope, green, you can have that. Go. Just Balmazar's purple's base. That's the only thing that matters. Oh, I think we did it. Have we done it? Oh, I think we did it. Taking out that demon gate sealed the deal for us. Take that out while we're waiting.
What does the shadow
do? Are we getting too spread out? No, we're getting just spread out enough. Can't do it because I have too much supply. Oh, that is so nice to hear. I missed that. Stop hitting these. Stop it. I think the base is going down. I'm trying to remain not too optimistic because I'm worried what happens if I get too optimistic. I heard that. That means the hero's back up. Where is he? Oh, there you are, you asshole. Everyone go get him.
What does the shadow do?
Cripple him. Do whatever you have to. Silence him. I don't care. Enough of that. There we go. That actually bunched us up a little bit more. Thank you, Balmazar, for bringing unity to my forces and making sure that we don't get too spread out. And, you know, forget what's really important in life. Because what's really important in life is kicking your fucking ass. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, boys! Moving in the second half of the base. First half is gone. Second half is now time to die. Oh yes! All you guys, please feel free to summon at any point more things. I think we did it. Oh, we're on low upkeep. I want to stay on high upkeep. Pretty please.
More gold is required. What does the shadow do?
What's hitting him hard? Balmazar is here somewhere. He's just spread out like a pain in the ass. I'd like to grab that guy, please, for the army. Not getting hopeful. Not getting hopeful. There was no chance. There was no chance. We turned around. Now there is nothing but chance in this world. The world is filled with hope and beauty and love and caring. And Balmazar can go suck a dick. Oh, just as our gold mines were going to go empty too. That's fortuitous. How's that going? Let's drop that guy. You gonna get there quick enough? No, probably not. Put it on him. And then Sylvanas, can you shoot him? Careful. No reason to lose this guy. Aw, unless they just want to be a jerk and make us lose him. Jerkle McGurkle. Turn into a Doom Guard. Thank you.
What does the shadow do? Our forces are under attack. Our gold.
Why do they even give me Garethos' base? This is silly. I think it's done. One more thing left in his base. Oh, he's gonna be alive when I get there, isn't he? He's gonna be looking at me like, you killed my men. You destroyed my village, and all the while I thought I was beating you. And I'll be like, yeah, bitch, what now? Wait, if this thing can freeze it, it'll stop him from getting rezzed. Stop production. Oh, guys, this is done. I think we just did it. I think we just did this on one base. One base! Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, my God. Does it feel good to you? Because it feels really good to me. Oh, yeah. Oh, just stretching it out. Longest BM ever.
Defection was one thing, but this...
I require one last test of your loyalty, Dreadlord. Do it.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh,
there,
snap.
Your business is done. Now I want you wretched animals out of my city before I
kill him too.
Gladly.
Man, Garrett, why aren't you that strong normally, Varamathras?
The capital city is ours.
Eat him.
We are no longer part of the scourge. From here on out, we shall be known as the Forsaken. We will find our own path in this world, Dreadlord, and slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
I like it. I like it a lot. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me for what is perhaps the longest upload I will ever show you. Sorry about that, but this was a really good game, and I'm telling you, I'm going to beat this on hard mode. I'm not giving up. Admittedly, the last mission, based off how difficult this one was, probably going to be a little too much more than I can handle. But I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you for joining me. This has been Azathan, and join me again for some more Warcraft 3, The Frozen Throne action. Later.